Hi, my name is Spencer Aronfeld. I'm a cruise ship passenger injury lawyer. One of the more frequent types of cases we are seeing in our office are medical malpractice cases against the doctors and nurses on the cruise lines. Most of these mega cruise ships have on board a medical center, usually several doctors and several nurses who are supposed to be available to provide immediate medical care to a passenger who's been injured or is suffering a medical emergency. The kinds of cases we see are the failures to diagnose and properly treat fractures, injuries, and diseases like heart attacks and strokes, and getting those passengers off the ship and to a shoreside medical facility that can properly treat them as soon as possible. If you've been injured as the result of medical negligence on a cruise line, it's important to consult with an experienced medical malpractice attorney who understands maritime law. Call us today for a free consultation. We're ready to help.